What's your mission today?
Well, I'm really not a man, you see. I'm an angel. And if I was a man, I couldn't do anything because man always fails, you know. He's so limited. He doesn't have the right to do things to make a better world. But angels are not up under the same code as a man.
As somebody who is living in time on planet Earth here with the rest of us, and I must say that the rest of us are awfully glad you are putting time here on planet Earth. You're bringing some good music.
Talking about, but do the trick of making a world that is a better type of place to be.
World of we'll be right back.
outside, you see so many things. I guess that's what I love most about her. You know, she isn't just one thing. She's so much larger than that.
That you never say to my face. What this is saying, then, is that just as you don't know how you manage to be conscious, how you manage to grow and shape this body of yours, that doesn't mean to say that you're not doing it. Equally, you don't know how the universe shines the stars, constellates the constellation, and galactifies the galaxies. You don't know. But that doesn't mean to say that you aren't doing it in just the same way as you're breathing without knowing how you breathe.
Thank you. And look for something better, but the smile that she shows makes me a go-getter. I have been going as long as asking if I could get with her. I just played love by ear and hope she gets the picture. I'm shooting for her heart, got my finger on the trigger. She can be my broad, and I can be her nigga, but